Does the clone have emoji report is straightforward? What do I have here is this web project. I want to clone it from GitHub into my local machine. I have here a project folder, and if I use that ls, I have nothing within this project folder. I just want to clone this web project and all this emoji report into this project folder. To do that, I need just to use git clone, then the URL of the git project, of the web project. So the URL is not this one, because this is the GitHub URL. I need the git of the git folder of the git project. And for that, I need this web project.git, and this is the URL that I need to copy. Okay, once I copy this URL and I use it, now this git clone then the URL, and as you see here, now if I use ls, I can access to the folder. And if I just use this tree command, you will see that I have the same files as the one in web project, or as the remote one. Now I can do any modifications, commit them locally, then push them into the remote repo.